insert the original key blank into the left-hand jaw. Insert the blank into the right-hand jaw. Start the cut toward the head of the key on the right-hand side. Pull down, drill into the key, and resume your cutting. Loosen the handle. Brush off the chips from the key and flip the key over. Tighten it down and continue your cut. Brush off the chips from the key, and it's done.